So we get a lot of questions on how to install custom third-party ICC profiles in Mirage, including DTG's custom ICC profiles and HDR profiles. Before we do that, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and download a profile from DTG's website. So first you want to sign into your account. You can sign in over here or multiple locations. And then you can go to the support tab where you can basically log into the ICC profile library. We're going to navigate to what our printer model is. And then, you know, pick matte black, photo black, depending on the type of media it is. And I'm going to come down here and in this case go ahead and grab the HDR profile, our HDR profile for Epson Exhibition Canvas Matte. So we'll hit download. That's going to go ahead and download into my downloads folder. So at this point, what I want to do is go ahead and get that into Mirage. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have Mirage open, click on the settings button, and then I'm going to click on custom media. Once I click on custom media, I'm going to hit add medium. I'm not going to hit install media. That's for something different. I'm going to hit add medium. I'm going to pick my printer model. I'm going to pick the base medium. Now, what's the base medium? The base medium is what the actual profile was built on in terms of a media setting in the driver or in Mirage. So in this case, I can always look at DTG's profiles. I can actually look at the file name and figure that out. If you look at our file names, there's the basically the DTG did it, the printer, the media type, and then finally these last the last few letters after the last underscore are the base medium. So WCRW would be watercolor radius white, radiant white. Here it's Exhibition Canvas Matte, and I do abbreviate some of these because of file name limitations, but the base medium is always the last few letters in a profile name before the .icc extension. If you have any questions, you can call DTG and ask or email us. So in this case, I used the Exhibition Canvas Matte base setting for that particular profile. So next, I'm going to give it a unique name, and this can be whatever we want to call it. So I'm going to go ahead and call this DTG HDR Exhibition Canvas Matte. The next thing is I'm going to navigate to where I downloaded that ICC profile. So either the desktop or the downloads folder. So I'll go ahead and grab my downloads folder, and we'll find that profile, and here it is. We'll double click that. Now, in terms of which resolution, you can have custom profiles per the output quality resolution. In our case, we always create our profiles at 720 by 1440 unless otherwise noted in the profile name. So it automatically populates the other quality settings. You can go ahead and use this profile, but if you want a specific profile for a specific resolution, you'd have to contact DTG on that. So at this point, I can go ahead and click OK, and basically now I've added my custom media setting in that custom ICC profile. So in the list of media, you now see I have a DTG HDR Exhibition Canvas Matte setting. So that's very, very simple how to install an ICC or a third-party ICC profile in Mirage.